over to hole number 12, a 445-foot par 3. It is a little bit guarded, though, as you can see. See, there's kind of various different gaps you can play through on that right-hand side, and it's really just about how much you think you can push the disc, as that was a fantastic shot from Calvin Heimburg.